Hey there, Scouters. My name is Melanie Mellinger, and I am the Program Director at Ingawanis Adventure Base. I am so extremely excited to be telling you guys about our brand new two-tier CIT programs that we will be offering this summer at camp. These programs consist of CIT 1 and CIT 2, so let's get right into it.
CIT 1 is a program for Scouters ages 14 who are ready to take on more leadership opportunities on their way to becoming Ingawanis Adventure Base camp staff. This program is designed to allow CIT1s to enjoy all camp activities, work on merit badges during their free time, and begin to understand the service side of summer camp. CIT1s will be working alongside other participants to focus on general leadership skills, interpersonal interaction, introduction to problem solving, communication, camp mission and goals, and camp work projects. Some service duties of CITs include leading camp songs before meals, helping to ensure the dining hall remains clean, projects around camp, working in program areas, taking part in leading evening programs, and bringing positivity and energy to campers. After completing their duties, CIT1s will be able to work on advancements, swim, canoe, have campfires, and enjoy all the rest of the classic summer camp programs. This program runs during all weeks of summer and has a minimum of a 1 week commitment. CIT1s can sign up for 1 week or as many weeks as they want. Each week is $60 and will cover the cost of their CIT coordinator, program supplies, food and living arrangements, as well as any merit badges or advancements they would want to work on throughout the week. CITs will also be expected to attend a free training week during pre-camp, June 6th through the 11th, to ensure that they are prepared and know exactly the expectations for the summer. After completing a minimum of 1 week of CIT 1, Scouters age 15 are eligible to apply and sign up for CIT 2. CIT 2 is a 3 week extensive program aimed at teaching CIT 2s how to become exceptional Ingawanis Adventure Base camp staff. Skill development and leadership, safety, relationship building, character development, and program facilitation are all part of the experience. Through observation, discussion, and hands-on experience, CIT2s expand their knowledge of great leadership. As part of the program, CIT2s will have the option to take a Red Cross lifeguard course that, upon successful completion, will certify them as lifeguards. If you want to be an Ingawanis Adventure Base camp staff and serve campers while growing your leadership skills and earn a Red Cross lifeguard certificate, this program is for you. This program runs during Weeble's Week and Bull Scouts BSA Weeks, June 28th through July 1st, July 11th through the 17th, and July 18th through the 24th. This is a 3 week commitment. This 3 week training costs $225, which breaks down to $75 per week. This covers the cost of their CIT coordinator, program supplies, food and living arrangements, any merit badges or advancements they will work on throughout the week, and the Red Cross lifeguard course. The average course price for a Red Cross lifeguard training is $200. CIT2s will also be expected to attend a free training week during pre-camp, June 6th through the 11th, to ensure that they are prepared and know the expectations for the summer. We are so excited to see this program develop and flourish this summer with all the amazing Scouters who will be joining us. If you are excited and interested in this program, please reach out to us through the contact information below. We look forward to seeing you this summer.